vegetable bag. From outside, it is a very normal bag. And from inside, we have attached pockets for carrying different vegetables. It has been stitched from inside. One of them can hold plums, the other one can hold brinjal for you. And in middle, there is a big space to hold potatoes and onions. You can reuse this bag and avoid plastic pollution. And it's a very good idea since nowadays you don't get plastic bags in vegetable market. And if you dump everything in a single basket or a single bag, it is very difficult to remove all the vegetables. But if you have this kind of bag, it is easy to remove individual vegetables and store it in your refrigerator. You can make this bag at home and it is very useful.